still a bit breezy, but it's only 20 mile an hour winds. It's been rain on and off, but it's warm and quite nice. Tomorrow we're in for some extreme weather again. It's supposed to be 50 odd mile an hour winds. But hopefully it will be quiet when I get there, and you never know, there might be a newborn on the beach. All seems quiet down here. Can't see anything down there straight away anyway. Look what we have. Newborn baby. Is it the seal with the scar on her back who's the mother? I don't know yet. There she is with Bull. The other pregnant female, well, I've seen two other pregnant females close by. But yeah, there's baby. First baby. Oh. They always look a bit yellowish when they're first born. It'll get whiter. It'll get fatter very quick. Looks like it's only just recently been born. You can still see the trail of blood of afterbirth. Well, it's not that recent because the afterbirth's been eaten by the gulls. But it's been born this morning. Hello, baby. Sorry, I'm finding it difficult to hold the camera still.
Oh, he didn't know that at the top one, didn't he? Clearly, that was famous. I think he said somebody was looking in at the pool. You say that was one this morning, though. There was one swimming up yesterday, I know. He kept looking in as if there was something up under.
I'm not sure what that bird is. Yeah, I don't recognise that bird.
Especially up in the home.
Always crying. Yeah.
The judge is working towards the water.
I thought he was coming around this way, but he's changed direction. So it's like here. They're all listening now. A little foreigner then, aren't they?
We'll find out which one's the mother in a minute. It's going to take him a while to get across that beach. I wonder what he thinks of his new world. Well, the mother's not rushing to it.
Dolphins been about lately?
They have been, but I've not seen them. Other people have walked past and asked if I've seen dolphins, and I've missed them because I've been looking down here at the seals.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm hoping I don't miss the pup feeding. And I'm going to pop up here and have a quick look, see if anything's going on. But I still don't know which one is the mother yet. Been here a couple of hours, so it should be due a feed soon. There's a couple there. Can't spot anything. If there was a pup down here, I'd expect to see a mother patrolling around. Oh, it's so nice in this sun. I was getting really cold down the other end. No, nothing here. Better get back over there. Oh, the ravens are back. He's got his willy out again. Yeah. Thank you.
It's all right.
You see its umbilical cord.
the home of the Inca. The baby's moving to what?
Sorry?
The baby's moving to what?
Yeah.
Come on, mother. That's a good one. Come on, you. Get the key on.
Well, they're normally scared of the sea when they're this young, but he's letting the sea touch him.
Come on, Mum. Is it okay?
Only if they've got a really obvious thing. These binoculars aren't great, and I can find a number, but some of them are like a scar or a couple of claws missing, which you can, you know, you can see quite well then. But they have got some really white, quite obvious and white. They all look a bit white and blocky. There's one last year that had a green mark on its back. It's obviously been rubbed up against algae or something, so that one was quite easy to spot. And then there's one with an orange face. One of the others might need this beach as well, if you can stare. Lots of bats swimming around.
Thank you. I'm thinking this is an inexperienced mother, because I've almost been here 4 hours now and she's not managed to feed it. There's three of us up here waiting to see the baby feed. Still not had a feed? Poor baby screaming, crying. Well, it should stop now I've said that, but it has been screaming, crying because it's hungry. And the mother is more concerned about keeping the other seals away. I'm hungry myself, and my cats are hungry. So I can't stay much longer. So it looks like I am not going to catch this newborn feeding. I've got to go. I can't wait any longer. I just hope she feeds it soon. Poor baby. I'm starting to feel a little bit upset watching it now. I was just looking at my YouTube comments on my phone, and I can see Maria's asking where Angel Bay is. Angel Bay is over there. I'm on the Great Orme, that's the Little Orme, and Angel Bay is just over the other side of the Little Orme, and they've got a big seal colony. They've got, I don't know if they've got two or three pups there at the moment, I have been told, I can't remember. But it takes me an hour to walk between seal colonies,